know, a few months ago, by sheer accident, I ran into this guy at a radio station in London, of all places. And the first words out of his mouth were, "You're still the one I run to." And not only was I in total awe of meeting him, but to hear him sing the words of my song was something I'll never forget. And even more, I'm just so much even more thrilled than that to have him singing with me here tonight. Please welcome Elton John. Well, I can tell how thrilled you guys are that Elton's here tonight, and I am. This is my dream come true.
Well, it's great to be here. I'm a big, big fan. And you come a long way, baby. And you're going even further. So there you go. Oh,
thank you. Well, let's sing together.
All right.
They a smile, pull the deepest secrets from my heart. Oh,
in all honesty, Shania, I'm a speechless and I don't know where to start.
To get to do another song with you tonight. And the next song we're going to do is a song that Elton and I recorded recently. It's a part of a very special project that Elton is doing right now, and I'm really, really honored to be a part of it. Thanks very much for asking me to sing.
Thank you very much. What we've done is a song from a musical that Tim Rice and I have written called Aida, and Shania has done a song from that called Aneris's Letter. So let's do it, okay?
Let's do it.
Yes.